Okay, now we discuss the how these quadrants, the front view, side view, top view will be looks. That is a this is a 3D quadrant. No, if you write, if you want to write any images, we need to do it in a 2D sheets. So how we need to make this 3D the information 2D, that is by using front view, top view, and side view. How it will be made? See, always we need to rotate horizontal plane clockwise. Then what happens? This will becomes 2D.
Understood?
Now this will become 2D. So when you open it, like in each quadrant, how the views, where the front view and the top view will be, where is, and how the different views, top horizontal plane and vertical plane, where it will be located, and how the front view, top view, and side view will be located for different quadrant we discuss. Now for first quadrant, the first quadrant, see this is the first quadrant. I want to make it this 2D. Then what happens? We need to rotate this horizontal plane clockwise. See what happens? See, just check it out. When you open it, this horizontal plane will become downside. This intersection line is XY. then this VP will be above this line and HP will come below XY line. So first we will draw the XY line. Okay, got it. See, I am opening here first quadrant, rotate horizontal plane always. We will rotate horizontal plane clockwise direction. Then when it opens, see XY line and VP is above XY line and HP will come below XY line. Like this, we can represent the 2D of first quadrant. Side view will be like this. Right side and left side it will come. This is what the first quadrant. Now, coming to the second quadrant. In second quadrant, how the views will be come? Where the horizontal plane and vertical plane will be come? In second quadrant, same, we need to rotate this horizontal plane clockwise direction. So then what happens? VP already above XY line. This is XY line. VP already above XY line. When you rotate clockwise, then what happens? HP will also go the above XY line. That means both VP as well as HP will be above XY line. Downside, nothing. The empty. It's like only concentrated on second quadrant. So VP is already above XY line. And when you rotate clockwise direction, HP will also go the above XY line. Then the second quadrant, the VP and HP, both top view and front view comes on the above XY line. This is how the representation of second quadrant in 2D mode. Now we will discuss the third quadrant. Now in third quadrant, only concentrate on this third compartment in third quadrant. Same way, we rotate clockwise direction. Before that, we'll check where the VP and HP. See, VP, vertical plane, downside, and horizontal plane is here. When you rotate clockwise direction, okay, what happens? See, VP will come below XY line, downside, and HP will go above XY line. And then the top view will come above XY and front view will come below XY line. So this is exactly opposite of first quadrant. In first quadrant, VP will be upside and HP will be downside. But in third quadrant, VP will be downside and HP will be upside. Okay, now for the fourth quadrant, check it here, fourth quadrant. In this compartment, VP is already here. When you rotate the horizontal plane clockwise, see what happens. HP will also comes downside. So clearly see. So don't look at any other compartment. Only concentrate on this one. So in fourth quadrant, VP is already here. When you rotate horizontal plane clockwise direction, so then what happens? HP will also comes below XY line. So it will be both VP as well as HP will be below XY line. So like this. Front and top view will also below XY line. So all four quadrants representation on the 2D. Like this we need to rotate. Once again I will repeat over here. So always we need to rotate the horizontal plane clockwise direction. Okay. In first quadrant. is first quadrant. Simplify XY line. BP will be above XY line and HP will be below XY line. This is for first quadrant. Okay. And now for the second quadrant, here we are rotating clockwise direction, then both HP and BP will be both in above XY line. That is for second quadrant. Now coming to third quadrant. So when you rotate clockwise, BP is already below XY line and HP will go above XY line. This is for the third quadrant. Now coming to last one, fourth quadrant. When you rotate clockwise direction, BP is already down and HP will also comes downside. This is for fourth quadrant. So like this, all the four quadrant representation in 2D mode.